neck incision after thorough review of the journey so far in the course of its struggle for financial autonomy and independence. The judiciary hereby resolve that the ongoing strike be sustained until all stakeholders comply with the judgment of the Federal High Court of 13th January 2014 and the Memorandum of Understanding dated this day of 12th day of January 2015.